Amani W.A. Kabourou, Wikipedia article audio. Amani Walid A. Kabourou was a Tanzanian politician. Elected to the National Assembly for the first time in 1995 as a member of the Chadmia, a political party he had served as Secretary General, he won re-election in 2000 and 2005 before joining the Chama Cha Mapinduzi in 2006. He represented CCM in the African Union's Pan-African Parliament. Kabourou retained his seat in the National Assembly in 2010, and served until 2015.